Okay, I have read your book. I am obsessed with it. I have it like dog-eared and annotated.
I think we rely on other people to solve our world's issues, but we don't have to wait. And for many of these issues, we don't have time to waste. So it's so important that we all do our part and also take action on these issues.
Well, let me ask you a business question, businesswoman to businesswoman. So when you were 10 years old, you wanted to save this horse farm that was like taking care of rescue horses, and you raised the funds to help these horses. And you in your mind thought, oh, that's funny, because all of my peers are really into the American Girl doll, Sage, who happens to ride a horse. And you thought about bringing that in. Where does the business side of you come in to start correlating how to inspire people about the environment through things in their everyday world, like an American Girl doll?
I didn't really think about it much as a business at the time. You know, it was just fundraising, doing my part for my own community at this local horse farm. And it was a movie night fundraiser. So we showed the Sage movie from American Girl doll. So we knew that if we promoted it more and had something that would entice people to come, we'd raise more money. And so I've been trying to incorporate things kind of like that in the work that I do, you know, targeting towards your audience to kind of draw people in more to my message and so that it really resonates with more people and you can have a greater impact.
Okay, what is something that we can do on a daily basis?
Well, Drew, that's a great question. Of course, today is Earth Day, so there's many things you can do. Of course, the obvious is refusing single-use plastics wherever possible. Those are plastic bags, straws, cups, utensils, and bottles. Even just trying to buy more secondhand reduces the carbon footprint that we have. But there's also a business standpoint and a legislation standpoint that we also have to address. And as individuals, oftentimes we forget that we can have an impact on that, whether that's signing petitions, reaching out to these different CEOs, or even reaching out to our representatives to support environmental legislation. They all have such a great impact.
What is the thing you're doing with Starbucks? I'm desperate to know.
Yes, back in 2018, I was part of the Break Free from Plastic campaign to try and really convince Starbucks to invest in a sustainable coffee cup. So we put pressure on them on social media and collected over 1 million petitions and to pressure them into investing in a new sustainable coffee cup, and they agreed to do so.
Okay, I just want to thank you so much for coming here and educating us on our show. And for more amazing ways that people are changing the planet around the world, check out our website at thedrewbarrymoreshow.com. We're also going to be featuring this book. I highly suggest everyone run out and get it. It's a quick read, but man, is it a thoughtful thing that will stick with you.